Welcome to RNH Academy channel. Question 13 of exercise 6.3 says, D is a point on the side BC of a triangle ABC such that angle ADC is equal to angle BAC. We have to show that CA square is equal to CB multiply CD. CB is the side of the triangle ABC and CD is the side of triangle DAC. So let's take these triangles in triangle ABC and triangle DAC. Angle C is common in both the triangles and angle BAC is equal to angle ADC. That's given to us. By AA, that is angle, both these triangles are similar. And by CPST, that is corresponding part of the similar triangles, CB by CA is equal to CA by CD. Now look carefully. CB by CA is equal to CA by CD. Now CA lies in both the triangles. That is, CA is a side of triangle ABC as well as of triangle ADC. Now, cross multiplied, and CA square is equal to CB multiply CD, and hence proved. And this brings us to an end of this question. Any doubts, let me know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you.